show. That I am. Thank you so much, Bridget. Mm-hmm. All right, we're talking about a big car show that's happening for graduation night. Pretty cool thing. KOSI car expert Dave Stahl is joining us right now to tell us more about it. Brought some beauties today.
Yes, I did. In fact, I think this is what? How many times have you been here, Barry?
This is my third time, but it's our fifth car show.
Yeah.
Fifth annual car show.
I think so.
Cool.
Tell us about what this car show is all about, why we're doing it, and where it's at.
Okay, this is a fundraiser for Rancho Buena Vista High School Grad Night, which is the big party at the high school after graduation for the seniors. Mm-hmm. And they outfit the gym with games and food, and they have a zip line and climbing wall. It's a really cool event. So it gives the kids a safe, secure, drug-free, alcohol-free event to go to after graduation.
And I bet that place is packed when you do it.
Yeah, they usually have several hundred students there.
Yeah. Wow, sounds like a lot of fun.
So there's no kid, and you also have another event kind of going for the same area.
Right. So the car show is October 6th, Sunday, October 6th, from 10 until 2 at RBV High School in the parking lot, which is 1601 Longhorn Drive. And then the Rancho Buena Vista Longhorn Foundation is also having a fundraiser on November 11th. We have our annual golf tournament at the Shadow Ridge Country Club.
Okay.
And so that's a shotgun start at noon. And we've still got openings for golfers, and we still have openings for sponsors.
Well, what is the Longhorn Foundation?
The Longhorn Foundation is the basically the 501c3 that is the it represents, or it helps all of the organizations raise funds.
Wow.
So we help all of the booster clubs, band, all of the sports at the school raise money, and we also raise money to just help with facilities. All the
never
schools
used to have to do that, did we?
I know. Well,
never had to.
There's not enough tax money.
Let's go talk to a sponsor. Actually, he's not really a sponsor. He's the assistant service manager. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, good. How are you?
Man, you know, they always pick on us service managers to get up and do the early dirty work. But, hey, you're here from North County Ford.
Correct.
And did you go to the school by chance?
I did not, unfortunately.
Well, you could have said you did. No one would have known. And why? Now, what was North County Ford's purpose for jumping into this?
Well, we always want to support the community, and we're always here to help anyone that wants to help.
Wow. And we got another one too. I have to run my camera guy way over here by this beautiful Lincoln. By the way, this is a car Aida wanted. She's been trying to buy this guy's car ever since he rolled in.
Hi, Dave.
All the way from North County Motorcycles. How you doing, buddy?
Good. How are you?
Where's Ciara?
Ciara is probably at home. She's in a sales meeting.
Yeah,
now.
She's sleeping. So, hey, same thing like North County Ford. You guys just like giving back to the community?
Yes, sir.
All right. Let's talk to this guy that thinks he owns this car. Mr. Longhorn.
How you doing,
Hollywood?
Pretty good.
Yeah. So what do you do on the team?
I'm a wrestler. I wrestle.
The guy said you carried a bucket of water or some shit. I don't know what that was all about. Really?
No.
Not at all, huh?
No.
Can you wrestle all these guys?
Yeah.
What about that guy right behind you? Looks like
he sucks.
Oh, he does?
No.
He's in training?
No, he'll kill me. No.
He'll kill you?
All right. Don't hurt me, Joe.
Sounds like a plan to me. Okay. We got lots of time because I brought donuts this morning.
Ooh.
Hey, let's talk to this fine gentleman. This guy is a big supporter, too. How you doing, buddy?
Just fine. How are you?
Not bad. What's this you got here?
1967 Mustang Fastback.
Oh, and you put the number on the door so you wouldn't forget? Or is that for us media guys?
Yeah, that's for
so
media.
We'll know what kind of car this is.
It doesn't race.
It doesn't race.
It sits in the garage.
But, those are kind of some rare decals. A little bit?
They're reproductions.
Reproductions?
Yeah.
But, back in the day.
Oh, yeah. That's
but you
what
and
it
I
was.
Remember those real well, huh?
Oh, absolutely.
Hey, let's go ahead and hits, runs, and errors. Barry, give us one more shot of what's going on.
Okay, October 6th, RBV Grad Night Car Show. 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at Rancho Buena Vista High School on 1601 Longhorn Drive. Admission is free. There's going to be vendors. It's a fall festival as well. So there's going to be vendors there, food, other vendors. And if you want to show your car, which is open to anything, custom, classic, street rods, that's $25. And you can just do that at when you come on October 6th. And then our second event is the Longhorn Foundation Golf Tournament, Shadow Ridge Country Club, November 11th. And you can go to the foundation's website, rbvlf.org, there's information there.
All right, cool. So the cool thing about it is, I mentioned it a little bit earlier. I don't know about Brandy, but I'm sure you're well aware of it, too. Schools are just not supporting the kids because of budget cuts.
Sure.
And it's amazing what the high schools have been able to figure out how to do to make money so that the teams can play and the music can go on.
And this is also an incredible way to keep the kids safe. And it sounds like a really fun event.
Doesn't it sound like a blast?
Sure, yeah.
It is a fun event. Yeah. And, you know, it costs $40,000 to put this grad night on.
Wow.
And
so this is important.
Our fundraiser only subsidizes the cost to the students to attend.
Yeah, we need to support. Well, thank you so much for being here.
Thank
all of you for being here. Appreciate it.
Everybody Dave, the KUSI wave.
Dave, donuts don't buy you that much time. We got to wrap it up.
I wanted to mention a couple other sponsors, if I could.
Well, really quick.
Really quick.
Discount Tire on Melrose and StemTech International, the stem cell nutrition company.
Perfect.
Good job. All right. Thank you guys so much. Stay with us. There's more to come on Good Morning San Diego. We'll be right back.